we haven't done the Bellers Way.
Okay, good afternoon, Diamondbacks. Today is Monday, February 17th. Welcome to the Daily Diamondback.
You're awful. You're awful, Adrian Lopez. I'm Pedro Rodriguez.
Congratulations to the Pioneer Diamondback HOSA members who participated in the HOSA Area 7 Spring Leadership Conference this past weekend. The following students will advance to the State Conference in April: Alex Guerra, 3rd place Medical Math; Joseph Hosheng, 3rd place Healthy and Healthy Lifestyles; Alvaro Peña, 2nd place in Sports Medicine; Isabella Pridgen, 2nd place in Clinical Nursing. The following students all placed 4th in their events: Jada Cantu Cabrera, Epidemiology; Victoria Chan, Biomedical Laboratory Science; Jaslyn Vera, Dental Terminology. Congratulations and good luck at State.
The GO Center would like to announce that they will be having a bacterial meningitis immunization drive on Friday, March 13th. Sign up in the GO Center and pay $5 the day of the immunization drive. How do you say that word?
Diamond Bells tryouts are coming up. Be a part of the national award-winning dance team. If you're interested in trying out for the team, be sure to attend the mandatory meeting this Thursday, February 20th at 6 p.m. in the SEC Lecture Hall. Don't miss it.
And coaches, teachers, make sure to submit your students' achievements by sending us your announcements with photos or videos to pioneeranouncements@chillandisc.org. We are desperate for news. We have nothing. Immunization.